My name is Cedric Alexander. I'm representing Charlotte, North Carolina. Usually when you hear the city of Charlotte, North Carolina, you think Ric Flair. Not saying I want to change that, but I want to be in that same breath that when you think of Charlotte, North Carolina, you think Cedric Alexander. Before I was asked for the tournament, I was 230 pounds. So I lost 25 pounds and then some just to qualify for the tournament.
I was real pudgy, now I got abs.
Yeah, look at these abs.
I'm in the best shape I've ever been, and I'm only 26. So I'm dangerous right now. I feel like I am one of the best professional wrestlers in the world today. And to win the tournament, I will prove that I'm the best in the absolute world. Not just saying that I wrestled five guys that were from, you know, California. I wrestled 31 other guys from all around the world. There's no doubt in my mind, or anyone else's mind, that is gonna say I'm the best cruiserweight in the world today.